car wound up in someone's living room this morning in Pasco County. The driver of this 2004 Chevy Avalanche was backing out of a driveway on Wiltis Avenue when they hit the gas pedal instead of the brake. So instead of stopping, the car ended up inside the house across the street. Nobody was inside that home at the time. No reports tonight of any.